Unit 2, Local Bodies, Rural and Urban. The list of corporations in Tamil Nadu: Chennai, Madurai, Coimbatore, Tiruchirappalli, Salem, Tirunelveli, Erode, Thoothukudi, Tirupur, Velur, Dindukal, Tanjavur. The Chennai Corporation, which was founded in 1688, is the oldest local body in India. Valajpet Municipality, Velur district, is the first municipality in Tamil Nadu. Kanchipuram district has the most number of municipalities. You mentioned something about towns. A town panchayat has about 10,000 population. A town panchayat is between a village and a city. Tamil Nadu was the first state to introduce a town panchayat in the whole of India. A city municipal corporation has a commissioner, who is an Indian Administrative Service IAS officer. Government officials are deputed as commissioners for the municipalities. The administrative officer of a municipality is an executive officer, EO. The village panchayats are the local bodies of villages. They act as a link between the people and the government. Villages are divided into wards based on their population. Panchayat Union. Many village panchayats join to form a panchayat union. A councillor is elected from each panchayat. Isn't it? Those councillors will elect a panchayat union chairperson among themselves. A vice chairperson is also elected. A block development officer, BDO, is the administrative head of a panchayat union. Vilupuram district has the highest number of panchayat unions, 22, while the Nilgiris and the Perambalur districts have the lowest number, 4. The members of the district panchayat elect the district panchayat committee chairperson. The mayor of the city, municipal corporation and the municipal chairperson are the elected representatives of the people. The people elect them. The corporation deputy mayor and the municipal vice chairperson are elected by the ward councillors. Finished. Namburajan. January 26, May 1, August 15 and October 2. Mahatma Gandhi advocated Panchayat Raj as the foundation of India's political system, as a form of government where each village would be responsible for its own affairs. The Panchayat Raj Act was enacted on April 24, 1992. April 24 is National Panchayat Raj Day. All local bodies have a reservation of 33% for women. In the 2011 local body selection, 38% seats were won by women. As per the Tamil Nadu Panchayats Amendment Act 2016, 50% reservation for women is being fixed in Panchayat Raj institutions. The tenure for the representatives of local self-government is 5 years. Tamil Nadu Village Panchayats 12,524. Panchayat Unions 385. District Panchayats 31, Town Panchayats 561, Municipalities 125, City Municipal Corporations 12.